Oosten.
Oké. Wat? Search for the helper was excellent. Holding back was excellent. The dog comes to the blind with a lot of power, has a lot of dominance in keeping the helper at bay. He barks immediately and continuously, very strong. Then comes the call out. It's very nice done by the dog, immediately following the handler's command. And then the setup for the following exercise is could be a little cleaner. Let me tell you that. Okay, so then the escape itself, the dog engages very powerful and tries to keep the helper back. He outs very correctly the following attack from the helper. Is defended very well and strongly. Again, a very clean out and a very strong guarding. Then comes the obedience part here is also very nicely shown. You can take the dog back to for the long bite there. And so he is deployed, has a very strong and powerful pursuit. Flies into the helper and outs then correctly and has a very strong guard. When the handler approaches the dog very quickly does one little kiss to the sleeve here to the helper, and these are the only two things from the in the beginning here with the would like to see a little bit more willingness in the obedience part, and here at the end he could should not have done that, let's say it that way, but overall an excellent performance with 98 points total.